Jesus, it's Tim Burton! April Fools! Dark Souls has been taking me forever to fucking edit. Here's why. One, it's the regular process. I've probably already explained in another video. If not, I might as well explain it now. So, there's... I needed to record... I recorded the audio and the video separate. During the syncing process, I realized that it was synced at the beginning of the entire recording session, but by the end of it, apparently the FPS frames on one of the other was off. So, by the end of the recording, it was... there was a gap of 5 seconds between something that happened during the video and me saying it. So I would say something like 5 seconds sooner before actually something happened. So I'd be like, ah! And then fucking 5 seconds later, I actually get attacked. That would make me go, ah! Because 5 seconds before, I was just standing there minding my own business. And me going, ah! Just randomly out of nowhere like I'm doing now wouldn't have made sense. So I realized, great, the syncing fucked up somehow. And I've gotten, like, half of the clips that I've wanted is done. But there's been a problem. I've tried to use... I recently got Roxio Video Wave. This is kind of like an update, too. I have Roxio Video Wave on my laptop, finally. And I was trying to use that for editing because I can get a little more fancy with it. Like, I can actually, you know, crop some pieces out, for fuck's sake. The problem is... it, in reality, doesn't, like, how do I explain it? It's a new process, and it kind of takes a little while, although it gives me the exact numbers. Having to, like, split and, like, shorten the clips that I want takes a while. And I'm also having to figure out, like, what kind of file type do I want? Because VideoWave, when I'm trying to convert it or render it, there's a big giant list, and on Windows Movie Maker, at the very least, although it's very fucking simple and kind of shit, I can at least easily make a decent looking video that's a small file size. I can't seem to find... it sounds weird, I know, but it's actually possible. I think it's because I changed something. I'm not sure. But when it comes to the actual VideoWave editor, I can't find a decent like file type to save as. It's almost something too big, because the recording itself wasn't that, like, decent, so I don't see the point of going super over-the-top quality. On the other hand, there's the issue of at least make it look good. So I don't want too big of a file size, and the video quality itself isn't that good. I can't seem to find anything. The closest thing I've been able to find is, like, the Windows Media Player, but that looks like goddamn shit. So I'm trying to find... I've been experimenting with that, which is taking up even more of my time. And since most of the clips are small, I'm not entirely sure which would be good, which would not be good. And I only got a limited amount of space on my hard drive. I need to start deleting some of the old videos that I've already uploaded to YouTube. Some of the old recordings I've already finished. So, I'm still working on it. It's a pain in the ass, and I'm probably just going to go back to Windows Movie Maker because I at least know how to use that. I easily know how to do all that kind of stuff. That being said, I'm about halfway done. The hard part is just the long, tedious process of getting all the clips is half done. And another thing is, I kind of skip a lot of the things too, so that makes it even quicker. It's like, I rewatch it, I'm thinking, that's actually not that funny. Then I skip it, go to another one, skip it, another one, skip it, another one, skip it. Then I go to, then like five fucking timestamps later. Because I, since it was like, I had to do a like, I put the time clips on my, on Notepad, so I know where exactly to edit. Just to make the process slightly easier, and it has helped. It has made the process so much better. Not gonna lie. If it wasn't for that, I probably would not have gotten nearly as much done as I would have now. Which is still not... I'd say it's a decent amount. It was a long recording. And syncing the video is a bitch. Sometimes doesn't even look... it isn't even in reality synced. It just looks synced, I've noticed. So it's like... whatever, it's close enough, because I think it's only off, it would only be off by like a few seconds. But hey, it looks like it looked synced. That's why I did it like that. Anyways, I guess back to reading Dark Souls Waifu Edition. I glared at her in the most disapproving manner my facial beef jerky is capable. I'm glad that they put that in there. I'm glad that they put that in there. So take the stairs up, check out the grave in the back, go down the left. Well, I'm gonna do what like 95% of Dark Souls players do. In a frenzy, I slash back and forth, sending rotten bones flying across. The skeleton is no more. And then I look up. This is not real Dark Souls. Everyone dies at the graveyard. They could not kill one skeleton. You died! Okay. Almost went down the lift again. No point deliberating. Yeah, I'm going back to it. I have to start this quest sometime. I stride over to the stairs and begin climbing, pausing at the landing to gather myself. My hand finds the hilt of my sword as I make the last few steps. Around the corner to see a hollow standing at a small plateau preceding more stairs. I just can't. There is no light in its eyes. Its limbs are thin and worn. One hand wrapped firmly around the hilt of a broken straight sword. The other behind a cracked wooden shield. Not exceptionally well equipped. I instinctively carry out a well-placed motion. Right hand trying. Okay, this is something I need to mention. This is something I really need to mention. That's the majority of this. Considering how it's a virtual novel where all the characters are turned into females, and you're supposed to be trying to hit on them like other fucking virtual novels, you do a lot less hitting on in this than all the others. This is more just fighting the enemies of Dark Souls and dealing with them. You even have to do the whole fighting boss of the Taurus Demon. You rarely talk to anyone because, you know, it's Dark Souls, and you rarely talk to anyone in that either. But it's like, what's the point of having a virtual novel? You don't have to talk to them that much. Like that, okay, let's just skip all these. Oh, I fight him, I fight some more, I fight. Ooh, he's sweating, he's moving to the left and the right, I kill some Estus flask. Oh, no, I got hurt, so I drank it. I attack some more. Oh, man, there's more. Oh, I dodged them. Oh, there's even more! Enter the bitch. Even more! Oh, we gotta go through him! One at a time. Oh, there's some guys in the background. Something happened. Blah, 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 blah. That means, I'm not sure what the hell's going on. Behind them, a locked door opens to my master key, which continues to prove exceptionally useful. Well, this guy is clearly a thief. I think we're close to the actual Taurus Demon cell, pocket of the resin. A hollow miss at the top of the stairs kicks a barrel down at me. Yep, it's dead. We're almost there. He kicks a barrel at me. Oh, I kill him. Traverse the white light. Okay, let's find out what happens. Okay, I might read this one. This is the Taurus Demon. You can actually fucking die on this one. On the other side of the fog, it becomes obvious I'm on top of the... Okay. Blah, 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 it's beautiful. Wait, something happening. Oh, low rumble oh, my God! Jesus Christ, what the fuck's going on? Even the game's like, what the hell's going on? Like, what the hell is that? You gonna fuck up anymore?
An enormous demon with the head of a bull.
Oh, okay, it's a big giant thing. That's my... Blah, 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 blah. The ladder. Okay, here comes the tactics.
The ladder. I could try and climb and attack from above. I'd have been able to make it before if I had acted immediately, but now I'd be close. I could hold my ground, block, and counterattack. My most practiced strategy. I don't like the look of that hammer, but I might be able to just take it.
Man, this fucking game is really hard to record, apparently. Oh, I'm sorry. I said game. My bad. Virtual novel. I'm sorry. I normally record games. My bad.
But I might be able to take just a single hit, try and cripple it from there. Neither of those sound great. I could try and abuse my mobility. That pass its attack and move to the other side of the bridge. How fast could it possibly swing that hammer? Hopefully not fast enough. That's risky too. More steps by the demon. He looks so damn angry. So huge. I need the side. Ah!
Okay, so climb the tower, I've done that before, I died. So the only point, I'm gonna do that one.
What are my advantages here? He's bigger, faster, and in a better position.
He doesn't have a shield, with the strength and size of everyone's here, it hardly seems to matter. See, this music, by the way, is nothing like the actual Dark Souls game, if you've never played Dark Souls. Why the hell is there some electronic music going on? Not the actual Taurus Demon boss fight music? I don't know. I just don't know. Let's get this started. I should probably lower the music, though. One sec. He's bigger, stronger, in a better position. He doesn't have a shield, but with the strength and size difference here, it hardly seems to matter. Speed. I guess I have that. There's no way to swing that hammer faster than I'll be able to react. Except he's faster! Time to do something stupid. Not that being here in the first place isn't stupid. My right foot slides back, just a little deeper than usual. My weight shifts just slightly forwards. My timing has to be perfect. I know how to move around it. I can dodge it. It's all about if I can dodge it in time. Too early or too late and it's all over. Patience is one thing, but patience with the resolve to act immediately when necessary is another. Another step. It's close now. And another. Probably close enough to hit me. I tense my leg. My back leg. It roars, raising the hammer. I've been interrupted by my brother.
Yeah, I'm back with a much deserved supper break. Okay.
It roars, raising the hammer over its head. Its right arm twitches. I tell, this beast really lacks subtlety.
So there we go.
Okay. It's been a while since I've actually done this, because like it was like 6:30 when I left, and now it's like 7, so... Oh, shit.
My right flute is...
My right flute!
My right... Ah, fuck. My right foot explodes off the ground, sending me forward. I pass
the right leg of the Taurus demon as I hear its hammer crush on into the stone where I was standing on half a second ago. I shit my ears, itchy.
My arms touch the ground and push off lightly, bringing my knees, my
legs over my head in a well-practiced rolling motion. A move that's useless against most conventional enemies. Oh, he's talking about the roll.
Sure comes in handy any times like this. No time to think about how amazing that probably looked. Since I regained my footing, I twist for a broad strike across the back of the demon's leg. I was right. It's slow. Not fast enough to turn to stop me here, even if it wasn't trying to lift that hammer at the same time. Its skin is thick and hard, but thankfully not so much so that such a well-placed strike isn't effective. A deep red line is drawn across the back of its right thigh. Not enough to immobilize the beast, but enough to...
I'm just gonna go on the assumption that people just want me to skip it. Also, I kinda wanna skip it. This is taking a while. I don't think I'll have that much time to record. And for a stab at this time, I see a huge three-fingered hand coming towards me. Too greedy. He gets hit. Anyways. Okay, for a second, I thought it crashed. I'm thinking, how does this virtual novel crash? It attacks. Something happens. Roll under. I think I'm about to die. No, I'm not dead yet. So blah, blah, blah. You defeated! Yeah, I think that's a regular knight. No, that's not the knight armor. The knight armor is different. Okay, I beat him. This is where we meet our new... What the fuck was that? What was that?
I am the ancient slumbering dragon of the... Thing of the East.
Solaire's a woman. Doesn't use a... Yes. Blah, blah. More fighting. Oh, I meet her. Oh, this is for the boss fight. Summon Solaire, son, bro. Okay, son, bro. We go into this thing for some reason. Oh, we're at the boss gate. Traverse the white light. Gargoyles. There's a gargoyle. She moves a lot. There's another gargoyle. Oh, it's dead. Okay. Both the gargoyles are dead. A lot of crashing. We make our way into the lower area. We're fighting. We met a woman. Oh, okay. We met her. Now we met her. We fight people. Estus Flask fights more people. Another demon. Capper demon. We fight him. Some music. We kill him. Okay. Let's move on. Oh, we're into the deaths. Oh, hey, oh, there's another person I rescue. Okay, good. Good for you.
Oh,
Oscar Pastora. Cheap ass Sigmeier, because come on, the helmet should cover the whole thing. Really stupid Solaire without a helmet. And a shield. Weird lady that looks much more depressed than the actual character in the game is. The fire lady, that's normal. Oh, we're getting hit on by the... this fucking music. Oh my god. Man, dude, Oscar is just a hit with the ladies, the Taurus demon, there's the other gargoyle. Man, they all want my D. Oh, where's the crestfallen warrior? Even the captain. So is this gonna be one giant gangbang? Considered a boss. That's why she appears after all of them. Waifu souls. Fucking face. How do I hit the click? I'm sorry, I shouldn't be doing this. Yeah. It's Dark Souls. By the way, I don't think you can download it. You might be able to download this. High encoding CPU usage. Wait, does it fuck up my thing? It does fuck up my thing. I really shouldn't be doing this anymore. Anyways, so, yeah, that's Waifu Souls. I'll try and get this edited as soon as possible. Not sure how I'm gonna do this. I'm probably not gonna have the whole thing. This definitely wasn't a good recording, but hey, you know, at least I got the update at the beginning of why I'm so slow with editing Dark Souls. Daya, I hope you all enjoyed. You know, I definitely had fun on my crazy adventures with Solaire, Sigmeier, Sorcerer Lady, Pyromancer Lady. It was such just a beautiful time. Hope you guys enjoyed this. See you guys next time. Well, what have we here? Is it a pilgrim from the asylum carried aloft by a friend to Our Lady of Sin? Where to begin? Listen well, boy, there are two bells to ring. The parish above, the blind bog found deep below, and their guardians still thirst for your cursed blood. Drop your sign for the brothers they need to find. I will walk through the fog as I welcome death. I will pillage these bodies. I will feed to the fire these shards of a soul. A magnificent father in a desperate attempt to stave off the end of his age, he runs himself hollow and burns all his knights alive, a shell of his former self. They lock him away far beneath this crumbling shrine,
A radiant sun, forged by the feeble hands of a child not fit for his throne. A devoured the seed to make everyone believe the lords haven't left them behind. Like a moth fluttering towards a flame. Very as I welcome dead, I will pillage these bodies. I will feed to the fire these shards of a soul. If only I could be so grossly incandescent. If only I could be so grossly incandescent. I will march through the dark like the hero before me. I have died many times. I'm replete with humanity. If only I could be so grossly incandescent. If only I could be so grossly incandescent. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
Hope you guys enjoyed it.